Quick look ahead. Now tomorrow, the winds become a factor. They will pick up and gust to near 30, 35 miles per hour. We could even see a slight dusty haze by late day, and boy, will that pop the temperature up to 80 degrees before we cool back down on Wednesday. I'm going to have your detailed forecast.